So Sharif, introduce who's here with us today.
Hey, hello, what's up? Pre-podding, this your boy Sharif the Lion. We're here in Las Vegas. Jimmy Alex in the house. We're about to enjoy some fights.
Okay, before you run into the fights, let me ask you about it. You're in 135. You're right up there with the best of the best. Break down Linares, Lomachenko.
Oh, that's going to be a good fight for the fans. I think Lomachenko, you know, hasn't fought a bigger guys yet. You know, he's moving up in a way. So I think Linares is going to give him a hard fight.
Jimmy?
I feel the same thing what he's talking about. You know, we've got a good opponent. When I look at him, they're opponents for Sharif. Every one of them, you know, it doesn't matter who. In a few months, you know, we're fighting for the title ourselves, soon anyway. And they can light him up. Sharif will go right through.
Mikey Garcia is the WBC champion. Mm-hmm. Ray Beltran, the WBO champion, if I'm not mistaken. And then Linares, WBA, N-Ring, and WBC in interim, correct?
Right.
Which of those three champs would you want to fight in which order?
I mean, you know, whatever opportunity shows up.
Anybody.
I'm ready to go for it, you know.
Okay, a couple more questions. What did you think of Conor McGregor's meltdown?
I mean, you know, it's life and he's used to the hype. You know, this is a guy who likes hype, who likes cameras, who likes to be in the news and everything. Hey, maybe he's gonna learn from that, and next time he's gonna act a little bit professional. But I can't judge him. You know, I can't judge him. He's just a human being who is used to that kind of life.
Jimmy,
you know, you see, he should be appreciate. You know, so far people in life the way treat him, and now because he's got a little bit of money, he can do things. You know, to hurt people. It's not that way to do it. He's hurting himself. And nobody else.
Okay, Broner, Jesse Vargas. You guys all know Jesse, you all know Broner.
I gotta go with Jesse.
That's a good fight, actually.
Yeah,
That's gonna be a good fight for
local,
the fans.
Local kid, you know.
You know, it's gonna be a good fight for the fans.
Yeah.
Broner knows he needs to pull this up, so he's gonna probably try to box and Jesse. Hey, Jesse's a warrior, so Jesse gotta be Jesse and come do what he always does.
Okay, and the last question I'm gonna ask you guys, Jesus Cuellar, Gervonta Tank Davis, April 21st, same card as Broner. What do you think? Tank or Cuellar?
I never seen this guy before.
Cuellar fought Morris. Morris dropped him.
Oh, yeah?
In the last fight of Morris.
I never seen that fight. Okay. But I think, Gervonta, you know, this is a, you know, big opportunity for him. So he got to come in there smart. And
yeah.
I think he'll pull this up, but I don't know how the other guy looks.
You agree?
I agree 100%.
All right. Sharif, tell people where to follow you on Instagram, Twitter.
My Instagram is at Bogere Sharif. My Twitter is at Sharif Bogere. Same as Snapchat. You can follow me on Facebook at Sharif the Lion Bogere.
All right. Big news coming 2018. Stay tuned. FaceRecord.com. Elie Seckbach reporting.